Boeing employees could go on strike today if a new contract agreement is not reached by midnight tonight with their employee. This is Boeing employees. Teamsters Local 174, which represents the workers, says in a statement that Boeing's management is, quote, devoted to destroying all benefits and wages our members have earned. Boeing representatives say negotiations are ongoing and they hope to come to reach an agreement that works for everybody involved.